It's time for our daily devotion. Daily abiding in Jesus Christ. In the book of John chapter 15 verse 7. If ye abide in me, and my words abide in you, ye shall ask what ye will, and it shall be done unto you. A daily devotional ministry project of Cristuto Genobaga from passages taken from the Holy Scriptures with quotations from the Spirit of Prophecy by Ellen G. White. Daily abiding in Jesus Christ.
June 13, 2020. John 4 verses 7 to 14. Verse 7. There come thee a woman of Samaria to draw water. Jesus saith unto her, Give me to drink. 8. For his disciples were gone away unto the city to buy meat. 9. Then saith the woman of Samaria unto him, How is it that thou, being a Jew, askest drink of me, which am a woman of Samaria? For the Jews have no dealings with the Samaritans. 10. Jesus answered and said unto her, If thou knewest the gift of God, and who it is that saith to thee, Give me to drink, thou wouldest have asked of him, and he would have given thee living water. 11. The woman saith unto him, Sir, thou hast nothing to draw with, and the well is deep. From whence then hast thou that living water? 12. Art thou greater than our father Jacob, which gave us the well, and drank thereof himself, and his children, and his cattle? 13. Jesus answered and said unto her, Whosoever drinketh of this water shall thirst again. 14. But whosoever drinketh of the water that I shall give him shall never thirst, but the water that I shall give him shall be in him a well of water springing up into everlasting life.
Quotation from the Spirit of Prophecy. The cisterns will be emptied, the pools become dry, but our Redeemer is an inexhaustible fountain. We may drink, and drink again, and ever find a fresh supply. He in whom Christ dwells has within himself the fountain of blessing, a well of water springing up into everlasting life. From this source he may draw strength and grace sufficient for all his needs. By Ellen G. White, Desire of Ages, page 187.
Our prayer for today. Dear God, our Father in heaven, you are all-powerful, holy, just and good. Today, we approach you with awe and reverence because you are our Creator as well as our loving Father. Like the woman at the well, give us the living water that we may drink today. Thank you for answering our prayer, for we pray in the name of Jesus Christ, our Lord and Savior. Amen.